The brighter side of South Africa was in evidence at Alexandra Park near Pietermaritzburg, the starting place of the annual canoe marathon down to Durban. The 60 competitors had 110 grueling miles ahead of them, just about the toughest endurance on water in the world. Practice over the many rapids of the Umgeni River was an advantage to competitors who had taken part in some of the previous 9 races. Members of the Natal Canoe Club, Gordon Rowe and Harry Fisher, tied for first place. It was nearly the end of a 3-year safari for Robert Kay, his wife, 2 boys and Chinky, the lioness they took under their protection when it was an abandoned cub. The Kays have lived in their duck vehicle while exploring the Okavango swamps of the Bechuanaland Protectorate. June writes books, Robert's a photographer, Chinky just has a good time. They've been a long way from civilization, but not even short back and sides prevented any difficulty. The boys evidently have no fear of the lioness. After a spell in Bulawayo, the Kays and Chinky will begin another expedition.